Hi, I'm Dahlia Gonzalez. I am an intern at the San Francisco Public Library, and I'm going to talk about a resource off of the SFPL website called Discover and Go. So I'm just going to guide us through how to get there. So first, we can type in sfpl.org into our browser. It'll lead us to the San Francisco Public Library's page. And then you can click on the support and services, which will lead you to one of them says Discover and Go. So once you're at the Discover and Go webpage, you can enter your barcode and your PIN to log in, just your SFPL like library card. And I'll tell you what Discover and Go is. So Discover and Go is a program provided by your library that offers free and low-cost passes for museums, science centers, zoos, theaters, and other cultural destinations. You must meet your library's minimum age requirement and live within your library's service area to use the Discover and Go service. So how do you get a pass? You can log in with your library card credentials and browse for passes by dates or attractions, which I'll show you later. You can make your reservation and print or download your pass shortly before your visit. You can have 2 active reservations per library card. If you reserve a pass and do not use it or cancel the reservation, the unused pass will count towards your limit. Remember that once you print or download your pass, you cannot cancel your reservation. Pass is non-transferable. So I'm gonna go type in my barcode and my PIN and I'll be back. Okay, so now I'm on the page where I can reserve things. So I'm just gonna scroll. There's this museum, Center for Contemporary Arts. There's the Exploratorium. I'm interested in that. So that green button there, I can use to reserve for today. In this blue button here with like the calendar, so let's say I want something for August 6th, and it'll let me reserve it for that day as long as it's available. So now you can reserve a pass for all these attractions with your library card.